Come take a journey with me inside the human body. Who knows what we'll learn of our anatomy? Here's a quick look about the systems we'll see. In our voyage, we will learn about biology. I'm a cell. Your body's made up of me. There's more than 200 different types of cells in the human body. Atoms and molecules are what created me. Then I made all of the systems you're about to hear and see. There's the nervous system, it has an important job too. It sends signals from into the brain for all that you do. The circulatory system is where all your blood flows. It carries oxygen and nutrients to where it should go. The respiratory system is what you use to breathe. It carries oxygen to all the cells that your body needs. Come take a journey with me inside the human body. Who knows what we'll learn of our anatomy? Here's a quick look about the systems we'll see. In our voyage, we will learn about biology. Your immune system fights off a lot of disease. It detects when you're sick, then makes you feel healthy. The digestive system takes all the food that you eat, then extracts the vitamins and nutrients that you need. Your skeletal system is made up of bones, held together by connective tissue so they don't roam. The muscular system has three types you see. Skeletal, smooth, and cardiac make up the three. Come take a journey with me inside the human body. Who knows what we'll learn of our anatomy? Here's a quick look about the systems we'll see. In our voyage, we will learn about biology.